Hi, I'm Adam Ballard with DPMS, and I'm going to talk to you today about the new G2 308. This is the next generation 308 AR rifle for DPMS. We started off with a number of improvements on the from the current rifle. We have a 7075 T6 mil-spec aluminum upper and lower receiver, a reduced profile bolt carrier. It's actually the same diameter as a 223 bolt carrier. New bolt geometry, that paired with a steel insert feed ramp allows us to use a smaller extension, and it's actually a 223 diameter free float tube. This is the Hunter model, which weighs in at 7.76 pounds. We have a lightweight carbon that goes down to 7.25 pounds. We also are bringing this across our other platforms such as Recon, SAS. All of our 308 line will transition into this. A couple of the other innovations that we put into the rifle, it has a dual ejector system, an improved extractor that has more reliability than the current rifle. And we also have a new extractor spring. It's an elastomer extractor spring. There's no mechanics to it. It's just a rubber bumper that has spring-like tendencies. And we've taken this down to extreme cold temperatures, extreme heat, 30,000 dry cycles, no fatigue, no set. So we've had a number of big functional improvements to the rifle. A lot more ergonomic, a lot lighter, shorter, just all around better improved rifle.